about an info. So beep it out, here goes the info. This is a bitch that did the whole crew. She did it so much we made bets on who the hoe would love to go through. And for the shit that she does, give her a drum roll. Because the dumb bitch licks out the asshole. And I'll let your videotape her. And if you got a gang of niggas, the bitch will let you rape her. She likes sucking on dicks and licking up nuts. And they even take the broomstick off the butt. Just to say that she did it with a rapper. But the pussy was more fishy than Red Snapper. But how many licks would it take? She asked to make MC Ren start gushing a vanilla shake. She took her tongue out of her mouth, put it on top like a cherry. Started moving it like it's making it was very irresistible. I couldn't pay the bitch to quit, cause the hoe was doing some old crazy shit. That made me start having a fit, cause the bitch sucked a hell of five dicks.
It's the world's biggest dick.
No matter, just don't matter.
It's the world's biggest dick.
No matter, just don't matter.
What do you want me to do with it?
No matter, just don't matter.
Now one night I was at a drive-in, and a car full of niggas straight drove in. I thought they was coming to start trouble, but no, five niggas in a bucket with the neighborhood hoe. Now what do you expect? They're gonna dog her like a doggy. 30 minutes later and the windows all were foggy. And I'm up in my car having a fit, cause the bitch that I'm with said no fucking on the first date shit. And I'm like, damn, I wish I was in the bucket to be the sixth nigga with the hoe and I can fuck it. So I told the bitch I was with that I'm going to the snack bar and got the fuck out the car. Went to the bucket and I looked through the window. It was some niggas that I knew, they let me in, yo. And my turn was like next. I couldn't see a face, all I saw was a pussy in a chest. I wanted to see a face, I felt the order. People by the seat, oh shit, it's the preacher's daughter. And she's only 14 and a hoe. But the bitch sucks dick like a specialized bro. She looked at me, I was surprised. Who wasn't passing up the chance of my dick getting baptized? I told the bitch to do it quick. You little hoe, hurry up and suck my.
Get off me. Get off, baby. Get off, baby.
What do you want me to do with it?
No matter, just don't bite.
Swallow it.
Suck a stick from daddy.
Swallow it. Juice it naturally.
Swallow it.
It's the world's biggest stick.
What do you want me to do with it?
No matter, just don't bite.
Is the tempo, not talking about an info. So peep it out, here goes the info. This is a bitch that did the whole crew. She did it so much we made bets on who the hoe would love to go through. And for the shit that she does, give her a drum roll. Because the dumb bitch licks out the asshole. And I'll let you videotape her. And if you got a gang of niggas, the bitch will let you rape her. She likes sucking on dicks and licking up nuts. And they even take the broomstick off the butt. Just to say that she did it with a rapper. But the pussy was more fishy than Red Snapper. But how many licks would it take? She asked to make MC Ren start gushing a vanilla shake. She took her tongue out of her mouth, put it on top like a cherry. Started moving it like it's making it was very irresistible. I couldn't pay the bitch to quit, cause the hoe was doing some old crazy shit. That made me start having a fit, cause the bitch sucked a hell of five dicks.
It's the world's biggest dick.
No matter, just don't matter.
It's the world's biggest dick.
No matter, just don't matter.
What do you want me to do with it?
No matter, just don't matter.
Swallow it.
Yeah. Now one night I was at a drive-in, and a car full of niggas straight drove in. I thought they was coming to start trouble, but no, five niggas in a bucket with the neighborhood hoe. Now what do you expect? They're gonna dog her like a doggy. 30 minutes later and the windows all were foggy. And I'm up in my car having a fit, cause the bitch that I'm with said no fucking on the first date shit. And I'm like, damn, I wish I was in the bucket to be the sixth nigga with the hoe and I can fuck it. So I told the bitch I was with that I'm going to the snack bar and got the fuck out the car. Went to the bucket and I looked through the window. It was some niggas that I knew, they let me in, yo. And my turn was like next. I couldn't see a face, all I saw was a pussy in a chest. I wanted to see a face, I felt the order. People by the seat, oh shit, it's the preacher's daughter. And she's only 14 and a hoe. But the bitch sucks dick like a specialized bro. She looked at me, I was surprised. But wasn't passing up the chance of my dick getting baptized. I told the bitch to do it quick. You little hoe, hurry up and suck my.
Get off, baby. Get off, baby. Get off, baby.
What do you want me to do with it?
No matter, just don't bite.
Swallow it.
Suck a stick from daddy.
Swallow it.
don't matter, just don't matter.
Is the tempo, not talking about an info. So peep it out, here goes the info. This is a business in the whole crew. She did it so much we made bets on who the hoe would love to go through. And for the shit that she does, give her a drum roll. Because the dumb bitch licks out the asshole. And I'll let your video tape her. And if you got a gang of niggas, the bitch will let you rape her. She likes sucking on dicks and licking up nuts. And they even take the broomstick off the butt. Just to say that she did it with a rapper. But the pussy was more fishy than Red Snapper. But how many licks would it take? She asked to make MC Ren start cushion a vanilla shake.